Hello, welcome back to the Generational Gamer. I have been asked to try that Nintendo cord yet again, using the Game Boy player for the GameCube. So on there, you can see I have two original Game Boy games and three Game Boy Advance games. I'm not going to play them all. I'll probably just play Zero Mission. That's the only Game Boy Color game I have. And then I was asked to put more gameplay footage of N64, so I've got Star Wars Racer. I do need to note that after today, I won't be able to post anything on a daily basis. My schedule just won't permit it, but I will post whatever I can if somebody requests it. And I do appreciate all the support. I've had quite the uptick in subscribers after posting these videos, and I really do appreciate it. So I want to give back as much as I possibly can with the requests that people make. It's not terrible, it's a little blurry. Everything seems to work okay. Let's put a game in. I'm gonna start with Tetris. Here's a classic Tetris. Let's see what options we have. Doesn't look any worse than normal. I mean, I still have my two Game Boys from when I was a kid. Well, I have my sister's Game Boy as well, but I was an early adopter of this console. And that doesn't mean that I have rose-colored lenses on this thing. I know the graphics are pretty bad. This game was given to my daughter. I'm not even gonna play it. I'm just gonna quickly show the graphics. It's pretty bad. It doesn't look any worse than it does on a Game Boy Color or Game Boy Advance. Okay, Metroid Zero Mission. Awesome game. Oh, I chose the wrong one. Metroid Fusion it is. I've beaten this game several times. As you can see, my times have gotten better. I'll just pick this one. I don't know what that weird thing is in the back, but I don't think it's any different. Let's take a gander. Here's some off-camera views. It's not bad.
The current record holder for this track is Edie Endicott.
Chupa!
So thank you for watching. This is going to be the rest of the video. I actually have two more levels for this game because I just kept playing it when I was recording. If you want to see them, just let me know. That takes really very little time to throw together. But thank you for watching, and thank you for subscribing. If you haven't already done so, please do so. It's greatly appreciated. Have a good day.